Hi guys, welcome back to another vlog. So today's vlog is kind of makeover vlog as I'm getting my hair done. So I'm gonna be taking you guys also along with me. Hope you enjoy watching this vlog. So I reached the location and this is where I'm gonna be getting my hair done. From my college days, this is the place where I get my hair done. So firstly, they wash my hair and she's the one who's gonna cut my hair. Every time I go, I do take appointment only with her because I'm very much comfortable and she does the job perfectly. So I just showed her the picture of the haircut which I wanted. So it's kind of mixed layer, so usually the layer is going to be kind of plain, but I really wanted kind of step, so it was kind of mixed hairstyle. So she cut my hair and now she's just blow drying and setting the haircut. So the reason why I got my hair cut was it was too lengthy and I couldn't do any hairstyle, so that's the reason. And when I asked her for a haircut, I did mention that I really wanted the same length but still to take the layers out. So this is how it turned out, very beautifully. And this was the before and here is the after. So this is how it looked and I was really satisfied with the way it looked. So after my haircut, I headed to Jainagar. As my birthday is near, I thought of buying a soft toy for myself, so I just visited Miniso and I couldn't find anything which I liked. So there were many soft toys, but I really wanted a kind of teddy-ish type, but I couldn't find it. Or there were only, you know, stars and Spider-Man, all these action figure toys. So I didn't like any and I didn't buy any soft toy, but I was just looking around as everything is so cute here. At last, I just bought a pair of earphones for my mother. So that is all I bought from Miniso, I didn't buy anything else. This store is kind of similar to Miniso, but there were many soft toys. It was very pricey out here, so I didn't buy any. And I just went around and looked everything and it was overpriced, so I just came back. So the next shop which I visited was the phone case one. So here we're gonna find a lot of phone cases and a lot of different pop sockets at a very low price, and I really love shopping phone cases in Jainagar. So most of you keep asking me where I get my phone cases, so this is the place where I buy. At the end of the video, I'm gonna be showing you what all I purchased and what all the phone cases pop socket I purchased. So just roaming around Jainagar. And my brother called me and he asked me to get some sweets. So this is Kanti Sweets, everybody know. So I just went there to buy some sweet. You can see many stalls like this in Jainagar, so everywhere they're gonna put these kind of stalls. Over here, they were selling this jute bag for a very reasonable price, and it was very colorful and nice to look at. So, and this is inside the complex, so all these are puja items. So I did buy a few things which I'm going to be showing you at the end of the video. So it's very beautiful to look at. So any shop you want, you can find in this complex. So it's very colorful and bright, beautiful. So it's very nice. Once you visit Jayanagar, it feels so good. So these were the baskets and it was placed so well. So while coming back, I saw this phone case shop, and I saw one of the phone cases which was like instantly I wanted to buy. So I bought the thing and I was heading back home. I booked an Uber auto again. As I reach my home, I'm going to be sharing what all I bought. So watch till the end. So you just saw me, the way we shopped and all. So usually whenever I go, it's going to be definitely the street shopping. So you can find a beautiful earrings, you know, all these stuff. So I'm just going to be showing you what all I bought. I bought quite a lot of things. So first things first, I'm just going to talk about my bag. So this is the backpack which I took along with me today. So this one, I bought it from Pantaloons. So this is how it looks, and I really like the way it is. So it has like two compartments, and there's also a zip inside. So yeah, and if you want me to do what I carry inside the bag, and you know, like what's in my backpack updated, just let me know. I'm gonna be doing it. So I'm just gonna show you what all I bought. So firstly, I'm gonna show the phone cases, because you know, of course, if I go to Jayanagar, then it's sure that I'm gonna buy at least two or three cases. I'm not gonna come back without buying the phone case. So I'm gonna be showing what all I bought first. So this is the first phone case which I bought. So this is the Pikachu one, and I really liked it. I paid 100 rupees for this. So it's in yellow color, obviously. And the second one, I've already, you know, it's on my phone. So I guess this phone case, it's a very common phone case. You can see this type of phone case everybody is using. So I also saw it on YouTube. They did this kind of DIY on it. I really liked it a lot. So I just thought of buying it for myself. And this is also 100 rupees. And these are the ones which I drew and just put it inside. So this is the second one. And the third one is this. So I'm just gonna, you know, I'm just gonna put it on the phone and show you how it looks. So this is how it looks. I really like the way it looks. So in fact, this phone case I paid 150, and this is not for the Vivo phone, but it was for Oppo phone, but it fits perfectly for the camera thing. But I do not have the fingerprint, you know, the opening here. But the shopkeeper was like, madam, it doesn't fit for the fingerprint and all. I was like, it's okay, fine, I'm gonna change the pattern, like the fingerprint into the pattern. But I really want this case, and this is for Oppo some model, but since it has the exact camera hole place, I just bought it. And this is how it looks. It looks super cute. There were many colors like orange, green and all. I really like this one, so I bought this. And the next thing I bought is the pop sockets. So each one is 40 rupees. So in fact, it is 50 since I bought most of the things. You know, he gave me a discount. So these two phone cases, I bought it in one of the shops, like these two. And this one, I was coming back. In fact, I didn't have any idea of buying this. I was just waiting. I was just standing over there, and I just saw this phone case, and I really liked it, so I bought it. So the next one, the pop socket. The first one is this. So I gave all the pop sockets were bought for my brother. So this was the first one, and he has just stuck it on his phone. So I really liked how this cute thing looks. And the second one, again, this one. I think you have seen in one of my videos that I do have a similar phone case. I mean, phone pop socket. He really liked this one, so I bought another one for him. And this one is this. And the last one is Doraemon. These were the things. And moving on, so there is a complex in Jayanagar, like most of you in Bangalore will know. So if you just go inside, you can find a lot of different things, like the wholesale stores and all. From there, a few of the puja items. So this is the first one. I paid 50 rupees for this. So it's really nice, with these two things. And again, two. This is the loop sticks. So, and this is a pack of Ashnan Kumkuma. So usually when someone who comes to the home, like when someone comes to the house, like we offer the beet leaf and all. So we keep one packet of this and give it to them. So that's the reason I bought. And this is the stencils. So this one is, I did have Ganesha stencils, but this one is very nice. It's very wide and clear, so I bought this one. And the next one is kind of lotus bowl. So I really like how it looks. So I thought if there's any festival or anything, we can just keep all the fruits in this and then keep it in front of the puja room. It looks beautiful. So I bought this. Even this is 50 rupees. So and six sheets of stickers. So these are the stickers I usually use, you know, when I wear sari. So I bought six of these in different patterns. And the next one is the loop earring. I bought in a smaller version also. That is also 10, and this is also 10. So yeah, and these are the two sets of, you know, hair pin. So this is for my mother. It was 10 rupees, so I just bought it. And sets of rubber band and a set of safety pins. And this earring. So I bought this because, you know, I can wear it when I, you know, if I wear sari and all, it looks good. So I just bought this. And two clutches over here. And this one was 5 rupees, the tiny one. So the bigger one was 10 rupees. So that is all. And this is the conditioner which I'm going to be using. So when she cut my hair, she suggested this conditioner to use. So I bought it separately, not from the salon, but she just told me to use this one. So I bought this. So in fact, I was using the same thing, but she told me. And so since it was out of, you know, since the bottle was almost empty, I bought the other one and I just thought of showing it to you. And again, this was also 10 rupees, a pack of tic-tac pins. And a few rubber bands, these spiral rubber bands. So that is all I got from Jayanagar. So it was kind of mixed shopping. So I really love to buy phone cases when I go, and out of three, I think this is one of my favorites. So I really like this pattern, the color, how it looks, and the front, how it looks. This is the tiny haul. Hope you enjoyed watching it, and just comment down below which phone case did you like the most. So that is all for today's vlog. Hope you enjoyed watching my video. If you did, please subscribe and support me, and thank you for watching.